In this video, I'll be describing how to download flight data to a USB stick on your CGR 30P. From the main screen, press and hold the rotary knob. Scroll to USB and data recording and press the rotary knob. Scroll up to write last. Select the number of flights you'd like to write. Once you've inserted your USB stick, scroll down to write data to USB now, change the no to a yes, and press the rotary knob. When the light on the USB stick stops blinking, your flight data is recorded.